Carolina Reaper. Okay, well, that's backwards, I think. I'm probably gonna regret this so much. Doesn't smell that bad. I thought it would have been spicy. It's not actually that bad. That's not that bad at all. What the hell? That's not that bad. Yeah, that, so that's gonna be a lot worse. Well, gave me the hiccups. I feel the heat for sure, but it's genuinely not that bad. What? I thought that would have been a lot worse. Sort of disappointed. Yeah, what the hell? This was supposed to be a lot hotter, wasn't it? I'm not that resistant to spice, am I? Okay, it's kicking in. It is kicking in now. More of just a pain than an actual heat. Okay, good. I didn't have any spice on it. I did not want to repeat that mistake from my head, the ghost pepper. That was years ago. I'm gonna have some milk, but not because it's too hot, it's just I don't want it to last forever. Even though milk doesn't actually help that much. It's more of like a temporary soothing, but it comes back. capsaicin is oil based. Actually, no. You know what? I'm just putting this in the fridge. I'm pulling a SpongeBob. I'm having my cereal without any milk. Well, my nails. Yeah. This is starting to go away already. Watch. I honestly expected a lot more. Yeah, this is... Okay, based on my reaction, yeah, it does seem pretty bad, and it is, but... I expected way worse. Yeah, this isn't actually that bad. Wow. If it gets worse, I guess I'll make an update video. But for now, I can deal with this. Jeez. Wasn't even that bad. Well then. Guess I beat the final boss of Spice.